I haven't played this map in so long, so you're gonna have to help me out. Wow, this map actually looks really nice. I've actually never seen the updated version of it before.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, man. Oh, yeah, alchemical.
Same.
Yeah.
So, 1,000.
Yeah. I'm just going sightseeing around the map. This is so beautiful. Even though it's bloodstained and everything, you know? Look, you know you're buying all the doors.
Where's the box?
Alright, I know I'm just going sightseeing right now, but honestly, this map is just amazing. You know, it's really the maps like these, how you see these older maps brought new. It really show you how beautiful this game is. Also, I haven't killed a single zombie yet. You gonna spare any? Come on, man. I need a kill.
Ooh, stock option.
Alright, give me one kill at least. Deal?
I'll think about it.
You're not gonna do this to me. Hang on. I got lucky crit.
Oh yeah, stock option.
I need more bullets, please.
I think I found it, yeah.
I'm gonna spin the shroom.
Alright, this has been 3 minutes of me sightseeing so far on the stream.
So many bullets, oh, so
nice,
little
Shiva. Pipe. Such a good gun.
Shut up.
What? I love the Shiva, man. It does, like, so much damage.
I'd rather have the regular knife over this.
I mean, I'd rather have the Shiva. Damn, that made throw. Calm room. Nice.
Orange.
I got to see the light. I was standing still and almost went down, and I got a very lucky nuke. I am very proud of that.
What are you gonna do for perks? Just buy the original four?
Possibly. love the feel of the Gorgon with thermal.
Why?
What? Why do I like the Gorgon with thermal?
No, I thought I almost got. I thought I was down. Ooh.
They say I've got an electric personality. Guess they were right.
Not monkeys in that MP40.
You can just chill here for a while. It's not that active.
Come here, come here.
If you want to chill right here and cover me while I shoot from the barriers, it'll be pretty good.
What about right here?
Come in here, just come over here. See, you just chill right here and cover me right here, and I'll shoot out this little window. Perfect strategy. We're not going to get overrun in any way, shape, or form. And I'm definitely going to hit a single bullet. Yeah, MP40.
I'm gonna rip some shit up with this.
Yeah, it's a classic. It's a keeper. Oh, Dredge.
Those nice. Freak bags are gonna eat lead and die.
Teddy bear. Alright, come on.
Oh, that's a real keeper.
I'm gonna buy the store.
Can we go to the car? I do not want to go here first.
I'm buying this one.
Let's see what perk we get.
Jug.
Ooh.
Nice. I knew it, bro.
Call.
That is the jingle.
Oh, really? It jingles?
Yeah, listen. I did it before it came down.
Oh.
Buy or sell. Alright. I'll run to the box in here.
I'll run to the box back at spawn.
Lucky drop.
Probably only gonna get one spin out of it now.
Ray gun.
Ray gun mark two.
But his gun rips.
Man of War, should I trade out the Mark II or the Wonder Waffle?
I
traded out the Wonder Waffle. Or the Wonder Waffle, but Wonder Waffle is so much nicer.
Get the BRM.
Raygun just has more ammo, so you know. Get it whenever.
This might be a good spot.
Maybe.
Who knows?
Do you know what's nice about making YouTube videos?
What?
That even if nobody watches them, you always have fun making them. You know, eventually you build a fan base.
Yeah. Max ammo.
Max ammo! That's just what we needed. Although some vodka would be nice. I am feeling even stronger than usual.
What is that? Oh. Damn, it's worse than the mud in Origins. I remember seeing all those Panzer overpowered and the mud overpowered videos when Chronicles first hit, but honestly, I never felt that the Panzers were actually strong.
Mm-mm. Well, you wanna go to the doctor's quarters? Come on.
Oh, yeah, sure. I'll get this door.
Alright.
Mud.
Speed cola, I think.
Double tap.
Oh.
I keep taking all those points.
I do indeed. Got the mod too.
Oh, at least. You know, I actually like this spot a lot more because the mud, or the water, actually slows the zombies too. Oh, you can leap across it easily. You just got a G-side. Well, that's gonna be good to use.
Kill it.
Wait, I'm confused. Does it or does it not slow the zombies? Because I saw it slowing it earlier.
Not yet.
Maybe it's only the really deep parts.
Go ahead and buy double tap real quick.
I gotta say, out of all the maps, I feel like this and Ascension really shouldn't have been remade.
Really, what?
This and Ascension, out of all the maps, I feel like really shouldn't have been remade. There's so many other contenders for the spot, you know?
Yeah.
Mob or Call of the Dead could have easily taken the place of one of these.
Even five, bro.
Do you know what? I actually would have really liked to see a five remake. I love that map.
And like, okay. Call of Dead and five would both have been much, like, it wouldn't have made the difficulty even. Harder, easier with the gobwebs.
I'll go to the bathroom. Here, just grab a zombie for me.
I got blessed.
Alright, nice. I'll be right back. perfect timing.
Yep. I got double time. I actually believe that the water does not slow them down.
Well, if you look over here, if you look in the deep parts, you'll see that a couple of them actually get slowed down. And it's a very significant slow, too.
What in the world is a root beer shelf?
I got a double tap.
Alright, next area.
Yeah, hang on. I'm swapping over to the KN-44.
You bought it?
Yeah.
Come to the storage.
I feel like we may be over here pretty early on, so may as well have it.
Lego.
What?
I said let's go, Lego.
I thought you said login. For some reason.
I'm lagging 24x.
Nice coulda.
Here's where we should camp.
Is it a good camping spot?
Sweet cola. Mule kick.
So much for your jingle.
I got the first one right.
I guess. Hey look, we found box.
Fire cell.
Fire fail. Fetch me their souls.
Oh, those don't sound like freak bags. I was born for this weapon.
I remember back in the day, this used to be my spot.
Fear me, hellhounds!
We should open up the comm center.
Not yet. I gotta trade this out.
So many bullets, so little pay.
Rasputin, stay dead this time!
I watched that. Oh! Oh, you just saved my life.
Mm-hmm. Alright. Wait a sec.
Best team ever.
Right, come on.
Take that shot.
Yes. Oh, stamina? That's not like about this one, I can't move. Try to go for speed on, I guess, Widows. Widows one.
Got it?
Yeah, I got it.
Nice, I'm spinning down.
Yeah, I'm just gonna buy speed, I guess, in person.
Got standing up.
Did you take it?
Yeah. Now we have one decision left, Widow's Wine or Jug.
You don't have Jug?
Mm-mm. You hold a zombie while I spin for Widows.
You got Widows. Let's go to speed, bro.
Wow, how unlucky. You've only been in this game for about 20 minutes.
Not bad, bro. No junk life.
What?
I said no jug life.
Oh, you're not running jug either?
No jug. I got jug, double tap, what is?
Good shot, my American friend.
What perks do you got?
Wait, didn't you sell your copy of Infinite Warfare?
Me?
Yeah.
No.
Oh, you still have it?
Hey, Maker. Yeah.
Alright, you wanna play it later?
I don't got it with me.
I know, I mean, when I go back to my mom's.
I'm gonna need a clip soon.
Yeah, that'd be lit. I'm about to buy the ICR. Brian, if you had to design a perk, what would it be?
You didn't even get to think on this.
You bought last year too?
Yeah.
You get the SCR and what?
Alright, so this is the best thing I could think of in such a short time. But, so...
Come here, puppy. Got something for
you. It's basically a perk where every about 100 zombie kills based on your round eventually become like 500. It would allow you to punch a zombie and set off a mini bomb. Kind of like an explosion from a rocket launcher. I don't know.
Don't grab it.
My bad.
More gun juice. Kick ass.
I have thermal on my SCR.
Nice. I mean, they pretty much made most of the perks that you need. Anyways.
I have one where you can, like, not, like, get through the mud easily.
Personally, I like the guns better when they're not pack-a-punched. I think pack-a-punching them just too much. It adds unwanted effects. But I like how that increases the damage.
And ammo, for sure.
Kaboom! Yeah. So one gameplay tip that I'm probably alone on, but if you could have like normal bullets firing with no added sounds, but still have the effects of pack-a-punch, I would really like that. Also, there's no pack-a-punch on this map, right?
Mm-mm. Depends. Are we using classic or like mega goblin maps?
Yeah, so no pack-a-punch. I mean, there's pack-a-punch on every map. Theoretically, but there's no pack-a-punch machine on this map. This is a decent map.
See you all in hell! Get your hands off me, bag brain!
Route, you could run all the way around here. You get stopped here, and that would be horrible. So you wouldn't be able to do anything.
I'm out of ammo!
Oh, I didn't know there was an HBK here. But over here seems like the ideal place for the both of us.
Yeah.
HBKs.
I keep activating the Frogger.
Do you have a normal ray gun?
No, the HBK and the BRM.
Oh, you traded out the ray gun?
Yeah. I'm gonna try to get it. Are you in the Wonderwall?
What?
The Wonderwall.
Yeah, I already traded that all. Out of widows, I'm stalking some more again.
Wait, one sec. Boom, grab Thumb Monkey.
I'm down. Oh, nice. That monkey came in clutch.
Yeah,
that was perfect
right.
Timing because I got the very new ones.
I was red and I jumped away from the enemies right as you got the monkey out, so.
Lit.
Thank you.
killing machine.
How's the monkey?
Nope. Trying to run to the box, bro.
Double points!
Time to rack up some kills!
Nice, I made A7.
Yep, here.
An accelerator for nothing.
Thanks, ammo.
Yeah. Oh well. That's not too much, Aurora. If you want to come get me, I have the Mark II.
There's a max ammo out there.
Max ammo.
15k.
Nice.
I wish I could meet the chick who sang that jingle.
Fetch me their souls.
The devil's dogs. No match for the US Marines.
I'm gonna hit box.
I'm still looking for a wonder fizz.
Sorry, smell.
That's always over here.
Gotta be put down.
I know, I just don't know where it's here was.
Try to save one with you.
Wait a bitch!
He's be with us. Oh yeah, it's with us. I just grabbed
him. Smell around. You gotta be put down.
Oh, hey maker.
Is that double tap up there?
It is. No, this is meal.
Deadshot. Alright, so Jug Widow's Deadshot and probably gonna want double tap.
I see you.
More gun juice. Kick ass.
Always done swiftly.
Haymaker and HVK. We keep one this round.
Yeah, whatever you want. It was just hard to keep it on.
Freak bit. Kick ass.
Yep.
Maggot bag.
Insta. Go to box.
Sorry, zombie. I ain't nobody's meat snack.
got the ray gun.
Shit. I wonder if I can make this fully automatic.
You got one with you?
It's time to kick some freak bag ass.
You got one with you?
One ray gun?
No, a zombie.
Oh, no. They just died. I have a Ray Gun Mark II and a Gorgon. I am in no position to do anything.
You have the what?
Ray Gun and a Gorgon.
The Haymaker and the Ray Gun.
Nice.
Right, we're beside each other.
Points are overrated. It's the fun that really counts.
Yeah, I'm gonna go down this round. I'll guarantee it.
Why?
Cause I have a Mark II and that's about it.
If I go down, don't worry about me. I got the good stuff. I got impatient. 294, bro. Right, Prestige Master 294.
Oh. Good job.
Do that again, I'll bite you back, freak sack!
Oh, and that's the corner. You ran right past me.
Yeah.
That's a rip. I think it's safe to conclude you are the better player.
I am?
Yeah.
Nah. What?
Hey, come get me. I got the ray gun. I'll cover you. I've got like 17 million bullets left. Alright. Spider. Let's conclude this and go to another map. I say we go out with our heads held high. You know what I mean?
I do, kinda.
This is gonna jack those freak bags up.
Oh my god. Hey, I got a question.
What?
You think I ought to try that thing for... sport talk.
What talk?
Do you think I ought to try that thing for that, MC sports talk?
If you want.
I'm not good. Zombies. I'll be right back.